Alright, so today was a day of taking the skegs off. See one on the ground there. Cut off the bottom. There's your stern tube. You can just see the bearing in there. So this one's about 3 inches away from the bearing. That side over there is the same. Got it cut off. Fiberglass guys are going to come back tomorrow. You can see the bearing there. We're going to stop it right about there. Give it plenty of room to hold that bearing in. So, that was today's project. This one came off in more than one piece. It came off in like 8 different pieces. So that's what she looks like. No skegs on it. We're going to cut down those little pieces that are left and form them up. Alright, we'll be ready for fiberglass shortly.